After use of the knicker grinder, it needs to be operated before storage. First, disconnect the air pipe and drop two or three drops of pneumatic tool oil into the air inlet. Connect the air pipe and idle for a while. The water inside comes out with the oil. After the operation, pull out the air pipe. Then it can be stored.